Romania, when I was hitting it, I went to her aunt's house one day, alright?
Okay.
Well, I walk into the house, mm-hmm. and she stares directly at me.
Uh-huh.
And she says, Sam,
uh-huh.
you are not Sam, Sam.
Okay.
You are Tzara, uh-huh. the god of the prancing pony.
The god of the prancing pony.
I mean, don't ask me, man. She's a bloody witch, alright?
Fair enough.
Okay, well, anyway, so I fucking walk into the house, right? I walk into the house and she says, you're fucking Tzara, whatever, right? And then she said, one day, amid madness, there'll be a moment where, on one hand, you have a ball,
okay.
and on the other hand, you have an unanswerable question.
Huh?
And when that moment arrives, she told me to take this. Do you want me to take this?
What's this?
Oh, it's a magical potion, and when you take it, you can see the future, and you can also hear the future.
See the future?
I mean, she's a bloody witch, man. I mean, don't ask me. I mean, it sounds crazy, but I don't
know. A flux capacitor? The deliciously instantaneous mix? I don't know, Tzara.
Oh, fucking gross some fucking balls. Come on, man, take it.
All right.
Did you see the future?
I think so.
I mean, what did you see?
Well, it was a witch, and she was singing your name. Tzara, ra, 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 ra.
Give me that. I'm not sure, but I liked it.
Uh-huh.
And I thought I want some more.
Give me that.
What did you sing?
The bliss within the absurd.
The bliss within the fucking absurd?
Yeah.
That's not a fucking good name for a movement. I mean, that might be a good name for your fucking retarded poems, but that's not a fucking good name for a movement.
Okay.
Jeez. Da, da, da. Hear that?
The music.
Yeah.